Thank you for playing Fun Day Monday. The answer for March's Fun Day Monday, because we're a little behind, was that retro is the Latin word for backward. Let's see who won. Rick Price, congratulations.